Hey guys, Mr. Mabini here from Amy Industries, and we're going to be doing the top 10 videos and the video of the month. But the problem is, we don't have 10 videos. This is the slowest month for uploads this year. So we're already into May, and for some reason, nothing seems to be happening. So it's the top 6 videos. Number 6 is Antichamber, with 4 views.
A lot of people would think this is like the same as Quantum Conundrum and Portal 2 and all those puzzle games that were inspired by it.
Yeah, I don't know if it's been inspired by those games, but I'll tell you what, these are very different. I mean, they're all puzzle games, sure, but I mean, this is not easy. Not like the same thing.
There's no learning curve?
Not really, it's all kind of just like... You know, you got your gun and your blocks, and you're like, okay, this is what your main puzzle element is here, but the rest of it is always fucking mind games.
Number 5 is The Wonderful End of the World, with 6 views.
Is there any hope? Is there any hope? Is there any hope? Can she save us? That's the girl that you're technically playing as. I don't know where she is or what's happening.
There's also no reason that is given to why the world is ending, because basically the story of this game is... The world's ending, and so this chick's like, well, what are we gonna do? I don't know, I'll just collect fucking everything and make a new planet. And that was her plan.
Number 4 is Worms Reloaded, with 6 views.
It's all about pure luck and skill from this point onwards. Whoa. Oh my
Bam!
Jesus Christ, that was unlucky.
Everybody be very careful.
That would have been devastating if you got it. Holy moly.
Jesus Christ.
That was an amazing first turn, ladies and gentlemen.
Hitman Absolution is number 4. Is number 3. With 7 views.
Would be the best way to do it.
Thank you for that. Spitting on my arm. I appreciate it.
Look at that. I'd fucking eat Jaffers while we're recording. That's really rude. Fucking hell.
Oh my god.
And number 2 is Don't Starve, with 8 views.
And you're cold. You're cold? What? Already? Jesus Christ. Uh oh. You might be able to survive. Maybe. Maybe. Your sanity's going down.
Ah!
Oh my god.
Ah!
Oh, run. Ah! Run. Okay. You almost died on the first night. Pick up those carrots.
The ball is number 1 with 17 views.
A nuke went off on the top of that mountain, and then balls went everywhere.
Is there a dialogue right now?
Everything just, no, it's just music. And it's amazing. No, nothing like that.
Video of the month is The Ball, in Industries, with 17 views and 97 estimated minutes watched, which basically means the most people, there was a lot more people, when they watched it for a long time. A lot longer than, the runner-up to that was Worms Reloaded, with 39, so we almost tripled it with The Ball. And that's interesting because the significant thing about The Ball is that, well, you don't really see other people do games about, do videos about The Ball, but the point is, I did closed captions on it, so I wrote out all of the words. It took a really long time, maybe 2 or 3 hours, and so yeah, that's interesting. I also did that on Worms Reloaded, and that's, yeah, just those two videos. So, sometime in May, Frank should be coming back to AIM Industries, and we will get back on track with the console gaming series, which is Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, Mario Party 4, and The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. What the hell am I saying? The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker. And then we'll be doing more of the Jack segment. With all these random games that I've... It's been so long since we've actually done a proper session with the three of us. probably because it's been a month. But the channel has, instead of us putting out lots of videos, we've been gaining subscribers. So that's always good. This month, what have we reached? We reached 19 subscribers, which is really good. Because then we get views. And so that's always good. So, yeah. Anyway, I have been Mr. Mabini from Eam Industries. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.